Hey, I can be the answer. I'm ready to dance when the vamp up. Then when I hit that dip, get your camera. You can see even that tits to Tampa. In the DM, that young sister beacon. Who wants to compete? And I can freak fit that pump with the peep. And you know what become when her weep in. I just wanna sip that punch with your peeps and sit in that lunch if you're cheating. Kick it with your to come from Parisian.
NGM started in 2008. Originally at Oxon Hill, we had a modeling team called Styles in Motion Models, and it was under the direction of Ms. Hope Lee. After she left, I decided to take over as the artistic director of the group, and I got us a new sponsor, which was then Ms. Hyman, and I started the team New Generation Model just because it was a whole new year. New sponsor, new models. It was just a fresh start for NGM. The thing that I'm doing differently this year, I really want to focus on the models being even more professional and taking things to a professional level. I want the shows to be more of a bigger production than I've done before, and thinking outside of the box. So with that, I'm challenging myself. It's not an easy job because there's so many expectations for NGM, and when people come to see NGM, whether it's at the Catwalk Classic competitions or just a fashion show here at Oxon Hill, they are expecting so much. So I want to make sure that I step it up. But I think people would appreciate, well, they're going to appreciate what I do this year. And I think they like it. I think I'm satisfied with it so far. So
my point is, on the runway, people are watching you at all times. So that minute that you decide to look back, look down, they see that. Or that minute you think that just because you exiting and you right here and you think you can do that scratch and she didn't see over there that paid that $25. She saw you scratch and pull that wedgie out real quick. She saw you do that. So you walk all the way to the bathroom. People are always what?
Watching.
That's the purpose. People are always watching. So you want to make sure that you're in your performance element at all times because people are always what?
Watching.
There we go. That is the purpose. Do it again.
Hey, this is Taylor, and I feel very sad that this is Orlando's last year because I just got to know him, and he's really cool, and I wish I had another year with him before I graduate because I do graduate next year, so I wish I could be on the team for another year while I'm still in school.
I've been dancing since the age of 5, being a part of different dance companies and dance groups in New York, and then, of course, moving down here and doing the same thing. So dance has always been an element of mine that I can't let go. Choreographing, whatever it is, I just can't let go of that. So I try to infuse that with everything that I do, whether it's my own personal fashion show or whether it's doing something with NGM. With my models, you know, I get a lot of them that, you know, don't have any experience with dancing, modeling, or anything. But the thing that changes
them and makes them feel comfortable is that it starts with me as a leader. My goal is once you try out for NGM, you have no choice but to do it. So even if you're the worst dancer in the world, by the end of your experience being a part of NGM, you won't feel like that again. And it's all about making these models feel comfortable with you. And I think 9 years of doing this, I found my way of making everyone comfortable. I think everybody's a dancer in their own way. So, that's it.
Here, turn here, bring it up here. They got step, full, pause. So we have, from here, you got one, step, pause. One, five. So, calm down, got you. So, from here, right, you got step, here, four, boom, five. And that's just here. Got it? So, from the top, we have one, two, three, four,
Hi, my name is Kendra, and I've been on NGM for 2 years. And before NGM, choreography wasn't really my thing, but after joining the team, it made me more confident and made me want to do choreography more. Like, Orlando really helps us, and his best interest is the models, so that's what I really like about the team. And when, like, I love technique. Before, I felt like I couldn't do it, but then when I joined the team, he made it easy, and I love it.
They just wait for me to be like, I didn't just want to say to be like, boom. They put it to work. So if you come here and just do anything, I'm gonna be able to fix it. I'm not gonna ask you what you can do. This is gonna actually discourage you. And I don't like to feel like I'm being discouraged. That's not the type of person. And I don't give up. I'll keep growing for you. So you all have to step it up and you have to try. Honestly, like I said, I don't want to hear, I'm scared, I'm nervous, I can't, I don't. How many people that's on the team now, that was on the team last year, never been choreographed before? Raise your hand high. Okay? Raise it high so we can see. Raise it high. Okay? So there's no reason why you can't do it. Because you've never done it when they do it. So I don't want to hear that too. You have to push yourself. You have to push yourself, ladies and gentlemen. You do exactly what I'm teaching.
change, growth, and that's what I'm focusing on for 2015 in my personal life, with NGM or anything that I'm doing. It's all about evolving and evolutionizing my brand, and just being willing to kind of like take risks with whatever it is that I'm doing. And I want my models to understand that life is about choices and life is about taking risks when it comes to doing things that you love. And I'm appreciative and humbled that I'm able to share this gift with these student models. And it's only up from here. I mean, it's nothing more I can really say about it. You know, it's evolution, it's change, it's growth, it's everything.